today, I'm going to be talking about protecting your one wheel. Now, when you buy a board, you have two options. You're either going to protect it or you're not. If you don't, that's perfectly fine. Just be ready for a lot of scrapes, dings, maybe some burrs on the rails, so you might want to be careful with your hands. But other than that, it's no biggie. And most of this damage is just done by falling, having the board slide, maybe doing some tail drags. Now this is my XR, and since the day I got it, I've had rail guards on here. And these ones are the Future Motion brand. They do a great job. The biggest drawback though is what you see right here. It takes forever to peel off that adhesive. But once you finally get it off, as you can see, you've got a great looking rail. Now the next important thing I'm going to talk about are the float plates. Float plates are great because they cover the bottom of the board. You got your battery compartment on the back foot pad, and on the front foot pad you got your controller module. So if you're doing a lot of grinding or curb slides, you want to keep that stuff protected. With the new setup, I've got the blue float plates on there, and then here we have the Sidekicks, and these are the HD UltraReflect. So at night, when headlights hit it or any other light, it becomes very visible, so it helps you be seen. I've had two other pairs of the Sidekicks for my pint, and as you can see here, it does the same thing. You know, it protects the board, does a great job. One thing that I like more is it does not leave behind that adhesive, so you're gonna save yourself about 20 minutes of complete frustration. And here we have the Float Plate Solo, which adds a handle and protects the whole bottom of the board. So I'd like to thank Jeff McCosker. He provided me with a coupon code for you guys. You can use this for free shipping. And then also, I'm going to be giving away this foot pad. It's a One Tail Extreme. It's the Goofy Stance. In order to be eligible, please subscribe to the page and comment below. Thanks for watching.